Ruben here. I'm very excited about something that just came in my mail. This pen knife, let's be very careful. Open. Paper.
Oh. Oh my.
Stamp. Stamp. Are these post-its? Final Fantasy VII. Yeah, I'm gonna put it nearer, okay? Limited edition or something. Special edit version. You can see actually there's like a very nice material logo thing here. I'm really excited about it because this version has an extra disc. Not the same as the limited version. It has the remix. Ooh. Check it out. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Box is really nice and sturdy. Here we go. Open. Dum dum dum. Open. Oh. Wow! There are three things. This, this, and the actual CDs. Let me... Oh! The jukebox selection CD, this is the one that's limited. These are actually the different songs in the game, in the jukebox. And this is the little CD. This is the CD. Wow! Hope it focuses. Yep, there you go. It's like a vinyl record. Very nice and stylish. Then the next one is an art book of sorts. Like the like all the different songs and things like that. You know, there's a nice artwork here. Yeah, I'm gonna just flip through a little bit so that you guys can see. Cloud and Sephiroth. Tifa and Aerith and Barret. Yes. Now I'm gonna show you the CDs and the box. How many CDs are there? This looks very thick. You can see it's very thick. Oh wow. These are the albums. See? You got a nice photo of Cloud here. This one. This two. Put nearer. This three. This four. This five. Like the red, this 6 and this 7. I really like this. I'm going to play some of the tracks from the special jukebox edition one. Yeah, just that you all experience a little bit lah. Yeah, not too much of it because I don't get any copyright infringements anyway. Oh wow, look at that, there's something else. If you look at the box, there's a very nice art here, you see? Okay, I think I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing video of Final Fantasy VII Remake Original Soundtrack Special Edit Version. Bye bye.